bad, so you bagged him. I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Classy, bougie, ratchet.
Yeah.
Sassy, moody,
hey.
Nasty.
Hey. Yeah.
Hacking, stupid,
whoa.
What's happening?
Yeah.
What's happening? I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Swerving on my bike, making 20, feel like 50, man, they miss me. Ay, got the pedal moving swiftly, vibe like suns, and I had to raise them strictly. Wishing I could always stay this way, ay, chilling by the bay, had to make me say.
Look at me, I put a face on, wow! Look at me, I put a show on when I go, ha ha ha.
You want, so sad for me, can't lose it, can't help it. I like you. You still be down when the money ain't around. And the bitches ain't around. Who the fuck won't be around? I think I'm losing my mind, trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're running in place.
My daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun. You better run, my daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun, my daddy's got a gun.
I wanna be famous.
Take what has been hurt, grant them no mercy, bend and break the reins and set the spirit free, the spirit free.
Oh my god, I just found all my old art from like middle school and high school.
I love this one, but I messed up the flowers, so we are going to ignore that.
Wait, like my fake emo face.
And my obsession with Brendon Urie. Oh my god. And I thought I was super edgy for doing things like this. These are some of my favorites. I really liked how they turned out. Unfinished drawing of Billy. And these unfinished ones. Oh, and there's a whole other portfolio of drawings. Oh my god. Wait, I love this one. Not Pete Wentz. Oh, I also love drawing eyes. Like, so much fun. Oh, and these are like my most favorite, I think.
Hey, hey, SS1G. Hey, it's fuck the police and your mama if you ask me. I recognize niggas before they turn into an athlete.
I got this canvas from a thrift shop for about $5. I sketched out the basic outline and then added white paint over it and then sketched over that as well. Then I started painting away and I hated it, so we just finna restart. I always like to add a layer of paint so I can have a base, and then I just start adding in all types of colors, starting from purple to yellow. I also like to add in random lines and color those in with different colors so it can pop a little bit more. For the sides of the canvas, I used the fluorescent orange that I use on the face because I really like that color. I used a blow dryer to speed up the process of drying because I'm impatient. At the end, I just outlined everything once more, and I usually like to look at my painting in LED lights. I love how it turned out. I especially love how the colors change in the light. The message here is to never give up and keep trying as hard as you can to get to where you want to be.
It's raining, it's pouring, my eyes, oh, they're stormy, and I don't wanna leave this bed. It's raining, it's pouring, it's 4 in the morning, and I don't wanna cry, but I need you here, cause I'm a mess.
Alright, I'm gonna try my best to explain how I draw Rose. So I start off with a squiggle, and then I draw 2 hearts around it, but kind of like uneven at the ends. Does that make sense? Then I draw 2 fat half-heart shapes-ish around the edges. Kind of curved diagonal lines, one small, one big. Then just draw a squiggly line underneath, so it's like a bent over leaf, I guess. And then draw like another heart shape of makeup squiggly, cause it's petals, like it's gotta look kinda messy, I guess. I also make sure to flick at the bottom so it looks like the petals are going in, if that makes sense. And then I draw the rest of the petals, which is like 3 more of them. Next, I just add in like random lines that kind of look like the petals are bending over, if that makes sense. This is really hard to explain, by the way, like I can't. But anyways, here's the rose, done.
Can you draw what amnesia, short-term memory loss, or what Alzheimer's would look like to you? It seemed pretty interesting, and I've never really had a personal experience myself or anyone around me suffering from any type of serious memory loss, but there's been a few times in my life where someone from deep in my past is brought up, and I pull from the haze of my memory any visuals that could be paired with the name of the person who is mentioned. An almost lost nostalgia is felt. The visuals is like a cloudy faded image moving like a damaged film on a loop. A face that I could nearly make out, but just not enough to have the memory of them fully come back to me. This is where my brain could go into abstraction, and now any new memory I remember of them has a high probability of my imagination just trying to make sense through the abstraction surrounding their names and the vague visuals. And this makes me wonder, how many people, through their imagination, create a false perception of someone else in their head? How many people, through piecing together the abstractions surrounding their memory of a said person, either glorify or vilify them? Anyways, thank you guys for watching and listening. Have a good rest.
Hold up. What? Let me catch my breath. Yeah. Let me count these checks. What? Flex on my ex. Yeah. I don't got no respect.
I don't.
Break up in a text.
What?
Pull up in a G.
Yeah.
T3, fly off in a jet. Hold up. What? Let me catch.
Hey, you want to learn how to paint like me? Throughout this month, I'm going to be sharing with you all my best tips and tricks. If there's something specific you want to learn, leave it in the comment section below and I'll create a video for you.
Yeah.
a good time.
The drinks bring back all her memories, and the memories bring back memories, bring back your tip 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 tip. Memories bring back memories, bring back your. There's a time when I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believe in forever and everything will stay the same. Now my heart feels like December. When somebody say your name, and I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know. It's alright.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being, and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost.
Asking myself, wondering how. I keep closing my eyes, but I can't block you out. Wanna fly to a place where it's just you and me. Nobody else, so we can be free.
LEDs is having a flash sale with 40% off on their best-selling LED strips. Click the link in the description and use the discount code below for an extra 10% off. Orders go towards supporting this channel.